City of Maryland Heights plans to extend its working hours and implement a four-day work week for civilian employees. City leaders say these changes are designed to enhance accessibility, convenience, and employee well-being. They also aim to make government services more readily available to residents and businesses. The Municipal Government Center will extend its hours from 7 a.m. to 5:30 p.m., starting